Ta-da! Hey, this dog. Is it 84? Think it's 84? Yeah, this time I needed to take out the product I had bought on my tax store because taking it out of the box with one hand it's not impossible. Yeah, and so when you open the box, he really wants this box, so he's going to get this, of course. Do you want this? Is it your box? Could you hop in? Could you hop up here? I need to trick him in here for fun. I don't have anything to trick him with. You wait minute. You want this? In two. Could you tie that in? Yeah. Could you hop up behind? Could you hop up behind? Could you hop up behind? Wait, it ain't so glut. Could you hop in? Come. Could you go in there? Yeah. Yeah. Not enough about that. Yeah. And the thing I did buy, it is a air fryer. Yeah. Easy Fry Deluxe. The thing I did buy this thing for, because I have of course heard of an air fryer. Yeah, but I have never been thinking so much about buying one. But when I was, where did I sit and see that? Yeah, it was on my Facebook news feed and thing. And then there was a link to a site with 100 air fryer recipes. Yeah, but that was for another air fryer. I'm not sure what that was called, Corso or something. But of course, it is for all air fryers. And when I was looking through that thing, I did see chicken wings, and then there was a guy doing a sandwich thing that the sandwich got really crispy, you know, with cheese inside and everything. And then I decided I need this thing. Yeah, of course, it's a healthier way too, because if people buy chicken wings like I do on my junk food place, so I call it, of course, they fry it in oil. Of course, that is not healthy. I never ever. The only thing I buy that is fried in oil is chicken wings once in a while, and that is not often. It's just a thing. I do not want to put so much inside me. That is just me. It's the really bad fat. Yeah. So the thing I'm wondering if I buy really raw chicken wings, you know, spicy them myself, maybe marinate them with things I love, like satay and things like that, and put them in here and see how crispy do they get. Can I reach the level of the ones I buy at my junk food place or something? Because when I buy ready chicken wings at my local store just and heat them up in the oven, they can't compare to the one that is fried in oil, of course. Of course, people love that stuff, I know. That is why I keep away for things like that. I only enjoy things like that. Wait a minute. You can't destroy it. Because if this is broken, mom need to send it back. Yeah, okay, I can't give him this box now before I have, of course, tested this. Because if it were something to be wrong, I need this box to ship it back. That I sometimes forget. Yeah, so this did cost $100 about. And I have free shipping at my tax store. They did have a cheaper one. But I was thinking, if I'm first going to buy a thing, I need to buy a thing I see people have comment on that they really did like it. And it's 2 years warranty on this thing. So of course, I have so many recipes I want to try, especially people making the spids with different meats on that you have marinated. That is the thing I'm mostly going to use it for. Spring rolls, you name it. There were so many things at that recipe site that I can't come up with anything. But this is, I do think it's a European design. HBO, no, H-O, I can't speak today. This stuff. I did carry this up. It was a little bit heavy. Yeah, but I do think it is a European side. So, yeah, I do think this is great. Let's just turn this around a little bit to see how it looks. Many people, of course, use it for fries. Of course, I'm going to try that, but I do not have the. I need to see. I have some favorite fries I buy in some black bags. But I'm not sure if you they are. They are. Yeah, this is a thing I just need to try. If they, of course, get super crispy in this thing, because me and fries. It's a story for itself because I need them crispy and soft inside, like fries are going to be. And that I do get with the black bags, a Norwegian brand from Hof, it's called, that I do get in the oven. So, of course, I'm going to try in this thing too, but I eat very little fries. It's sometimes in the weekends if I make a burger and want fry on this fries on the side. I'm not a huge fry eater either. Yeah, I know what to steer a little bit away from and what I eat in the weekends to keep your body a little bit healthy, because fries and things like that. Yeah, if you eat it every day, just think about it. It's potatoes fried in oil. Yeah, it's not good for you. Of course, you can enjoy it in the weekends, of course, but I don't eat things like that in the week. Yeah, let's just no, I'm babble too much sometimes. I'm not going to do a complete unboxing. This is just. I'm not going to write this as an unboxing video because then people think I'm going to take it out and do stuff and try it and everything, you know. That I'm not going to do. But of course, I'm going to talk about this. What did I think? Maybe I'll show some result of on chicken wings and everything. And yeah. But the thing I did like with this, let's just see if I can just take up this thing to show the top. That is the thing I wanted to show. It's the top. Yeah, it stick together, you know. Yeah, I wanted it. There were many designs. I wanted this because when I, of course, tear off this thing, you can press on the top. And I did look thoroughly what I want in my air fryer, of course. How was the thing you take out and everything? Is it easy to clean and everything? And I did love this design that you can press on top of it, and that it's really showing things like fries and pork chops and seafood like shrimp, cupcakes, pizza, fish. That I don't know what that is, chicken. What is that thing? Yeah, and things like that. And so that will be, it's a touch screen. That's why I wanted it. Yes, let's just see it just a little bit. Well, it remove before use. Yeah, you can't see so much under here because that will only show probably when you. Yeah, I'm not going to do that now. Yeah, I see it, but you can't see it on the phone, of course. Yeah, but I'm not going to use it before in the week coming now. because I need to buy the things I'm going to try first. Yeah, I need to, the thing I'm going to do in the weekend now is find out what do I want to try this thing with when I have grocery shopped on Monday, so then I can buy the things I'm going to make. The thing is, I always wanted to do, is if you can put the whole chicken in here. That I haven't seen, but it looks big, but at least a half of chicken, because that is a thing I did see some years ago when these things did come out. And that chicken looked so tasty, you know. So, yes. Can't wait to try this. Yes. And of course it makes the food healthier. But the thing is, the thing it makes it more healthy is, of course, you don't use so much oils and fat and butter and things. But anyway, when I make food in the oven or anything I do, I always use the good butter, you know, the healthy butters and things like that. So, yeah. But of course, it's great. You save a little then, you know, if you don't have to use so much butter and stuff, you know. Yes, enough babbling. Have a lovely week.